I'll be Warlord. I know I won't be. They probably have a Shinobi, but I just want to play it just to be safe. I should have been a Shinobi, but I'm playing an Arc Core now. Oh, dang, they got their own Warlord. And he's a Prestige 1. Okay. And they got up to PK. Oh, God, Nate. Nate. That's a problem, Nate. Dang. No, it's because the light attacks are broken. Yeah. You'd be surprised. That was pretty good. Level 8. Beats me. Oh! The PK was harder. Oh crap. Oh crap. Yep. Oh! What? What? That did that. Whoa, wow. There's no way. He didn't bleed me. The freaking revenge blocked it. That's strange. As soon as the eggs came in, too. Wow. Wow. Nope. I couldn't. You killed the warlord? Oh crap, revenge, run, run, run. Oh, you're dead. Bleed. I can't believe they expect that. Oh, he expected that. Really? Oh my god, bro! Really?
Round five.
Yes, I got her. Sea bag. Oh crap. What the? Nice! Good fight, guys. Good fight. Victory. Oh, now we go for sudden death.
Round six.
Tiebreaker round. Use light attacks on him. Dude, I need to focus. Yes, I won.
Victory.
And that warlord. Dude, I can't believe I just defeated a rep 1 wallet and rep 2 freaking PK. Wow, I gotta post this on YouTube right now.